Dear friends,
we are gathered here in memory.
Can we get the ordinance?
Even stop making me laugh. This isn't funny. This is sad.
I know.
Okay. Friends. Widow. We are here.
It's her child.
Let's lead the, we're gonna have a procession.
Okay.
You
guys,
you're
gonna
be behind me.
Okay.
Make sure, you know, hold her up in case you faint. What's a good prayer theme song?
A theme song.
Hold on, I forgot something. Sorry, it's a little unorganized. Okay, choir people didn't show up today. I can do it all on my own. Dear friends, we are here to remember Chloe. Without the H, she was little and fuzzy and spicy and maybe a little obese. But which one of us in this room is it?
Amen.
Amen. She was just like one of us. We have two arms. We have two legs. She had four legs. We are all the same in God's eyes. She was black and white. She had the best of both worlds. She didn't face discrimination. She had an energy level that you wouldn't believe. And whenever Denise felt alone, and like she had no one to talk to, Chloe, without an H, was there to comfort her and squeak to her throughout the night, even though sometimes it would wake Denise up. Thank you, Lord. Chloe always wanted her to know that she was there. Heavenly Father, we know that not even a sparrow falls without your knowledge, so we know that you are here with us today. Although this beloved companion animal will be missed very much, we give thanks to you for allowing Denise to have so many wonderful years with her. Thank you for this and for all thy blessing, Lord. Amen! Can I get an amen? Following that, I would just like to start with a poem.
No, it's not.
Rainbow Bridge.
This is about you dying, dude.
Yeah, towards the end. No. Yeah, now you're going to meet again. So pay attention. When an animal dies that has been especially close to someone here, that pet goes to Rainbow Bridge. There are meadows and hills for all of our special friends so that they can run and play together. There is plenty of food, water, and sunshine. We will continue to get fat. It'll be okay. All of our friends are warm and comfortable at Rainbow Bridge. All the animals who have been ill and old, especially old, are restored to health and vigor. Those who were hurt are made whole and strong again, just as we remember them in our dreams of days and times gone by. The animals are happy and content, except for one small thing, Susie's ear jerk. They each miss someone very special to them who had to be left behind. They all run and play together, but the day comes when one suddenly stops and looks into the distance. Her bright eyes are intent, her eager body quivers, Suddenly she begins to run. She begins to run from the group. Overwhelmed. Flying over the green grass, her legs carrying her faster and faster. You have been spotted. And when you and your special friend finally meet, you cling in a joyous reunion. Never to be parted again. The happy kisses rain upon your face. Your hands can caress the beloved head. And you look once more into the trusting eyes of your pet. So long gone from your life, but never absent from your heart. Then you cross the rainbow bridge together. Until Janice and Chloe are reunited again, R.I.P. Chloe, you will be deeply missed. She was the world's greatest. She is now that star up in the sky. Done. Done.
We have to drop the flowers. We have to drop the flowers.
As the sermon goes, as a resemblance of Chloe's body, I ask you all now, Janice, I would like you to be the last one to please come and drop your flowers in honor of Chloe. Without the H. Come drop flowers in honor of Chloe without the H. I would like to present to you a small cupcake in memory of Chloe without the H. Now at this time, I would like to offer the floor for anyone else who would like to say some kind words about Chloe.
Although I didn't know Chloe, I know that she was special. Like my morbidly obese cat, she was black and morbidly obese as well.
And she was white!
Well, yeah. So, she'll be missed. And I'm sorry for your loss.
Would you like to say anything, Denny?
I can't do this. I'll get you.
I can't do this.
No one came in here.
Lord! Amen.